I need my foundation. I need my lip gloss. I need my highlight and my contour.
Snowflake, a young person who's considered overly emotional, easily offended.
Fuck you guys. This is not okay.
And dramatic.
This is the worst thing that's ever happened to me in my whole life.
There's a heap of young adults who can't even unload a dishwasher, let alone hold down a job.
I'd party 24/7.
I dropped out of college. I have no idea what I want to do.
Her first instincts are to quit, right?
Yeah.
My parents hate that I still live with them.
She does not want to grow up.
I don't take life seriously one bit.
I got fired from 3 of my jobs.
King Solomon doesn't help out around the house.
I'm definitely like a naturally lazy person.
And these 10 snowflakes families have reached their breaking point.
When it comes to cleaning, not for me, hun. No thanks.
So they've tricked their giant babies into traveling far, far away to make them grow the hell up.
Where the hell are we?
I feel like I'm on a fucking pilgrimage.
And that's where we come in.
I'm Joel. This is my buddy Matt.
I was an Army combat engineer for almost 10 years.
I'm former Navy explosive ordnance disposal. It's basically the bomb squad. Think Hurt Locker.
Now, me and Matt, who survived off the land our whole lives, are gonna take these kids back to basics.
Hurry up!
Why? Because the wilderness forces you to toughen up.
Feels borderline abusive.
Are they gonna rise to the challenge?
You're an animal.
Just so you know, I just shit in a paint bucket.
Or are they gonna do what they do best?
I'm not doing it, no way.
Melt down.
I can see it now. I'm gonna get a rash, a pussy rash.
Not gonna be easy.
We don't know if they can do it.
I just can't do it. Cause I'm vegan.
Might cry.
I just don't know if carrying on would be the right thing.
They might die.
Ah, fuck my life!
We're actually nice guys.